Hello students, hope you all are fine. Today I am going to discuss with you an interesting topic, that is history. What is history? History is the study of events that have occurred in the past in a chronological order. What does chronological order mean? Chronological order is an order in which the events have occurred in the past. So, history is the interesting story of human evolution and progress from primitive society to modern civilization. Students, here is a video on human evolution which will help you to understand the concept of human evolution in a better way. Watch the changes that take place in each stage of human evolution. You will notice as the evolution advances, human features become more sharper and defined. Finally, we have Homo sapiens or the modern man. Students, you must be wondering, why do we need to study history, right? Here's the answer. Our past, present, and future are interconnected. This is what history is all about. The best example for this is our education system. In the past, education was imparted to students at the guru's place, that is Gurukul, away from home in the forest. At present, education is imparted in education institutions like schools and colleges. And in future, with coronavirus pandemic, education along with technology will be imparted right at your home. This session is the first step towards it. We ensure you that nothing can stop you from learning. History tells us about many people who have made a difference to the world. We learn about great rulers like Shivaji Maharaj and Akbar, great explorers like Christopher Columbus and Vasco da Gama, great inventors like Aryabhatta and Albert Einstein, who have inspired us through ages. History also tells us about unfortunate events that took place in the past. By learning about such events, we can try our best to make sure that they do not occur again. bombing on the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki during the Second World War in 1942 is the best example for this. Students, here's an activity. First one, arrange the following in a chronological order. There are four events over here. First, Dandi March, 12th March 1930, Second Quit India Movement, 8th August 1942, Third Sepoy Mutiny, 10th May 1857, Fourth Indian Independence Act, 15th August 1947. Second, name two personalities who have made a difference and inspired you all in the following categories. First, freedom fighters. Second, social reformers. Third, scientists. So students, I hope you enjoyed this session of learning. I wish you all a joyful learning. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.